What is going on, everybody? It is once again View here, bringing you guys another Premiere Pro tutorial. Now today is going to be a really quick one. I'm going to be showing you guys how to color correct your gameplay. This works on any game you're playing, and this is the easiest and quickest way that's going to get you really good looking results. Now anyways, let's jump right into it. So as you see, you of course have your gameplay right here that you want to color correct. So all you're going to do is select that gameplay, come over here to the effects tab. Now you're going to come over here to the search box and just search for sharpen. Once you've searched that, a lot of things are going to come up. Just come down here, it's under video effects and blur and sharpen, it's right here. Just go ahead and drag that onto your video clip, and once you've done that, you're going to clear this out and then look up brightness, and then the first thing that comes up, brightness and contrast, go ahead and drag that onto your gameplay also. And the last thing you'll search is lumetri color, so just go ahead and search that up and it'll come up under color correction. Go ahead and drag that onto your video clip. Now once you've done that, come over here to effect controls, where you have all your effects that you just dragged onto your clip. Now these settings I'm about to give you are gonna work for any game and any situation you're in, so you don't have to change them for every video you edit. So under sharpen, just go next to sharpen amount and type in 10, and then go over to brightness and contrast. And for brightness, you're gonna go ahead and put -5. For the contrast, put 6. And the last thing you're gonna be changing is under lumetri color. Go under this, click basic correction, open that up, and scroll all the way down to you come over to saturation, change that to 110, and you are all set. That's literally it, guys. As you can see, your gameplay is now looking way better. If you want to see a side-by-side comparison, this is a gameplay without the color correction, and this is a gameplay with the color correction. So as you can see, it just looks a lot better in basically every single way. It's more saturated, it's more contrasted, everything about it just looks way better. Now that your gameplay is color corrected, let's say you want to use the same settings for every single video clip, but you don't want to go and change those settings every single time. That is very simple to do. All you're going to do is make a preset. So hold control, go under effect controls, and select sharpen, brightness and contrast, and lumetri color. Once you've done that, you could go ahead and right click, click save preset, and name this to whatever you want. I'm going to go ahead and name an example. Click OK, and you are done. And now whenever you drag a new clip into your timeline, you're just going to go under presets, drag your preset onto the clip that you want to edit, and it is all done for you right then and there. Anyways, guys, that is going to be it for this video. If it did help you out, be sure to drop a thumbs up, and it would mean a lot to me if you also subscribe. And yeah, hope you all enjoyed. I will see you all in my next video. Peace out, everybody.